Great. This is how to add a photo inside any image on PowerPoint, Microsoft Word, or Excel. This is the, if you try doing it like this directly, this becomes very wrong. So what you simply do, you go to your shapes and look for freeform tool or freeform shape and draw across your screen easily. And then you simply go to the picture properties of that shape and insert your image, and it goes in directly.